What's going on, guys? Today we're going to be talking about how to properly wear your acoustic tube one wire and two wire.
As you can see here, I'm wearing the acoustic tube one wire. The acoustic tube one wire is primarily found in retail environments. The push to talk is placed in front of the shirt, whether that be a button up or a t-shirt. That way it's easy to be able to access the push to talk when communicating. The acoustic tube is draped behind the shirt. As you can see, you will see a small silver clip. Usually those are placed behind the collar of the shirt. That way the acoustic tube doesn't move left to right. And at the bottom, you will see the radio clipped onto my hip. We have this connector as a Motorola M15, but we do carry the one wire in all radios. Now what you are looking at is the acoustic tube two wire. The acoustic tube two wire is more of a discrete earpiece. The acoustic tube two wire is just that. Two wires. You have a wire that separates your push to talk, and you have a separate wire that is your receive, your acoustic tube. Most of the time you will find a two wire being used underneath a jacket or a long sleeve shirt.